So why is it so important to bring Lafayette music scene back together?
Well, I feel that it's important because I figure like we have a culture.
Okay.
And I feel like, you know, everywhere in the world is different. Like a lot of people when they hear Louisiana music, they'll think of New Orleans.
Right.
And they don't realize that New Orleans got its own culture. When you go to Baton Rouge got its own culture.
Okay.
Lafayette got its own culture. So I just think I think we could bring something different to the table.
Yeah, like mix, kind of like you said, NOLA, Baton Rouge, mix right. It all into one. Because, yeah, when I think of Louisiana, I think of bounce music, you know
right,
what I'm saying?
Right. Like, yeah. Yeah. It's just different cultures.
Yeah, okay. So what makes Louisiana music different from different areas, like around here in different states? Like, you know, we right down the street, you know, from Texas. What makes it different? What makes Louisiana stand out?
I think what makes Louisiana stand out is, for one, we got our own accent.
I love it. I love it.
We got our own accent. We got our own style. And actually, what makes us stand out is kind of like we're in the middle of New Orleans and Baton Rouge in Texas.
Right.
So we kind of get like, you know, it's kind of like a jambalaya. You know?
Yeah.
Mixed up, you know, Texas, Louisiana mixed up and in the middle. So it just bring a different look,
mm-hmm.
you know, a whole different look. Because you'd be surprised on, be like, damn. You go east, they talk this way. You go west they talk this
way. Yeah, because each area has their own accent. Because, you know, they say, I got a twang. And I'm like, I really don't. I'm country, though, but I ain't got no twang.
Right.
Yeah.